I play on. So let's get right into it. So yeah, guys, as you see, 10 is my X sensitivity. I feel really good on that. Y is 10.9, and I also feel really good on that, because my DPI is really slow. And my targeting, 24, because I feel really good when I AR aim like that. And scope is 39, and I also feel really good at that. So now let's just crank some 90s and see how my sensitivity kicks in. My keybinds for wall, I use my my right mouse button on my mouse because I have the most control over that and I can press it easy. And for my floor, I have SQ that used to be my wall, but I changed it to my floor because I felt like that was more accurate with that. And my stairs is my down mouse button because I just feel good with that too. And I don't have a pyramid, okay? I don't know what I can have as a pyramid. I think X might be a good pyramid button. So X is my pyramid button. T is my trap. This is default, by the way. And yeah, these are all default. The rest of these are default. But my reset building edit is my middle mouse button. So as you guys see, I'm in front of my wall right now, and I'm basically going to do a simple arc edit, and this is how fast the middle scroll wheel works if you have edit on release on. That's how fast it is, and yes, it could give you a very big advantage over the other players in the battle royale, but yeah, I really recommend the middle scroll wheel to edit. Yeah, as you can see, the speed of it is insane. So yeah guys, that was basically my bind sensitivity and how my sensitivity works basically.